Basically, from with this one, Imam Ja'far ibn Muhammad Sadiq, from his father, who said, when the noble prophet had completed his morning prayers, he would continue to face the Qibla until the sunrise. Okay. At this time, Amir al-Mu'mineen, Imam Ali, would come forward and sit behind him, and everyone will come and gather up behind him, because they know after Jama'at, that Rasulullah will be doing a few of the ad'iyah, and they obviously want to see the du'as from no man better than him. Mm-hmm. So they used to huddle up behind him, and he used to supplicate the du'as and stuff like that. There are many narrations that once that happens, and once the companions actually sit behind him, a lot of the hajat already maqdiyah before they even left the jami'. So it's a very beautiful du'a. The words are quite simple. Mm. I mean, the meaning of it is just, oh Allah, I seek protection from you, from grief and sorrow, weakness and laziness, miserness and cowardness, turning away from the truth and idle talk of men, wasting time and negligence. So basically, is Allah, I ask you from anything negative to be pushed away from me. So I want you to protect my eyes and what they see, my ears and what they hear, my mouth and what it says, and my actions and what it does. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-huzn wal-'ajzi wal-kas والبخل والجوب وضلع الدين وغلبة الرجال وبوار الأيم والغفلة والذلة والقصوى والعيلة والمسكنة. وأعوذ بك من نفس لا تشبع ومن قلب لا يخشى ومن عين لا تدمع ومن دعاء لا يسمع ومن صلاة لا تنفع. وأعوذ بك من امرأة تشيبني قبل أوان مشيبي. وأعوذ بك من ولد يكون علي ربا. وأعوذ بك من مال يكون علي عذابا. وأعوذ بك من صاحب خديعة إن رأى حسنة دفنها وإن رأى سيئة أفشاها. اللهم لا تجعلني فاجرا علي يدا ولا منة برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.